Calgary Flames have built a 6-point lead atop the division and the Western Conference, winning 6 of their last 7. 5 straight on home ice, scoring 29 goals in those 5 games. The LA Kings, meantime, sit at the bottom of the West, but they're coming off back-to-back wins. That includes a 4-2 win over the San Jose Sharks. Sean Monahan checked at center. Jeff Carter brings the puck down the wing, trying to get around Giordano. He got a shot away. That's stopped by Smith. Bounces back to the line. They score! Tipped in front. Might have been Carter who got it. The shot came off the stick of Derek Forbert. And the Kings, in the first minute, take a 1-0 lead.
And well, it definitely appears as though it changes direction. I can't tell, Rick, if it's Carter in front or if the other LA King. And it might have been Clifford with the deflection.
As he plays it across to Brody. Pass tipped. Sarnik gets it ahead to Giordano. All by himself. Mark Giordano bumped it over the line. Got a one-handed shot away, and that's turned aside. Sarnik, who drew the penalty in the corner, retreats back to the half boards. Now to Brody at the line. Here's Sarnik again. Shoots and stopped by Campbell. Took a peek. Puck loose. They jam away. Sarnik against Kopitar. Flames win the draw. Brody walks it across, plays a pass over to Sarnik with a shot glove saved by Campbell. Fired out the big mitt and was able to make the grab. Set up the boards, and it's fed ahead by Grundstrom. Now to Foley, able to play it in. Smith's Ottawa coming out. He scrambled back to Foley's backhand shot, goes wide. There's a shot that got through from Walker, and Smith's able to snag that and hang on. Leaves the puck for Kachuk. Kopitar takes control. Gave it away. Backlund stopped by Campbell. After a giveaway by Kopitar, Jack Campbell makes a terrific save. Otherwise, it'd be a tie hockey game. Giordano. Gaudreau. Giordano. Fakes. And then plays it back to Lindholm with a shot. Glove save. Campbell saw it all the way as Kachuk moved over, and he hangs on.
Way to go, kid. Although Campbell's not a kid anymore. He's 27 years old.
Here's James Neal with a shot. Campbell makes the save, and he smothers the rebound. And you're talking about Campbell being 27. This is eighth year of pro. He's right? Playing in just his 33rd National Hockey League games. Collapsing in front of the goal. Here's Gaudreau. Up front, shot stopped by Campbell off Monahan. Never got a clean shot away, but steered it on goal, and Campbell's able to hang on. And the Flames late in the power play work it in. Neal to Backlund. Backlund with a shot. Campbell with a save. Kempe on the rebound. Here's Kopitar to the line. He's checked by Lindholm, and Monahan gets the loose puck. Down the right side, Monahan finds Mark Giordano with a shot. Glove save by Campbell.
When Josh Levo tried to get position on him and reversed it to his partner, TJ Brody.
Here's a chance for Carter. Right in. Stopped by Smith.
And he tries to elevate on the backhand, but Mike Smith, that's his best save.
Comes around to Doughty. Brown again. Dropped it off for Kopitar. Doughty thought about one time. Now he passes to Flickman, and a good save by Smith. Got the left pad on that chance. Final couple of seconds of the second Calgary penalty run down. And Hathaway steps out of the box in time to join the rush. Here's Mark Giordano with a shot up high on Campbell. Makes a shoulder save. Brown corrals the rebound and heads back the other way. Three Kings over the line. Brown in front. And that goes wide. He's bumped by Kachuk. Puck goes to the corner. Now the Flames regroup. Here's Hamonic again with a shot, and Campbell out the challenge. Rebound! Kachuk can't tuck it into the open net.
And here's that shot from Hamonic. Campbell loses possession. Matthew Kachuk can't bury it. Kopitar once again, a Selke-like defensive play. Incredible positioning and strength from Kopitar to take away what looked to be a certain goal.
Tries to protect it, gets help from Frolik. Now Backlund. Behind the net, out the other side again. Rasmus Anderson over to Fantenberg. One timer. Campbell save. Rebound loose. Play to the boards. LA in this period 8-2, 23-9 overall.
Yeah, they've had some real good heavy pressure in the offensive zone.
Travis Hamonic down the wing. There's a long shot. Glove by Campbell. That was goal. Pressure. Puck battle down low. Campbell's trapped behind the net. And he just tried to grab it, but it winds up in the corner. Now Campbell able to get back to the crease. Hamonic across. Hannafin shoots. Campbell blocker save. Good work by Ryan as he gets the puck again. Feeds it down low for Hathaway. Penalty comes to an end. Ryan with a shot. Blocker saved by Campbell. Giordano into traffic, and that goes off a skate. He's checked. And the Kings might have a 2-on-1. Iafallo with Kopitar. Kopitar stopped by Smith, and he gathers in the rebound. Maybe Mike Smith's best save of the game off Andre Kopitar. time and then gives the puck to his partner, Brody, with a long pass to Zarnik on the far wing. Austin Zarnik with a shot up high on Campbell. Brunson's pass deflected. Kempe able to settle it down. With a pass now to Fanuf with a shot stopped by Smith. Dion Fanuf with a good look, and Mike Smith made the save. Ahead to Ryan, across to Frolik with a shot, pad save. Rebound, Tkachuk controls. Here's Hannifin off the post. Noah Hannifin with a great look. Hamannik shot, stopped by Campbell. Rebound, they jab away, and Campbell covers up.
Number of good opportunities. First Frolik, good left pad save by Campbell. Then Hannifin from about the same spot.
And over the line, four Kings back. Pass broken up by Kopitar. He'll work it in. Giordano back. Kopitar shot stopped by Smith. Back again, but lost it just inside the line. And look out, shorthanded. Kempe on a breakaway. Right in, stopped by Smith.
Bad entry. Johnny Gaudreau loses the puck. And take a look at this guy. Speed down the ice. And Mike Smith with a tremendous save once again. He's made four huge saves since they've been down.
In front goes off a stick, bounces to Mangiapane, back to Ryan, sharp angle, try to feed it to the front of the goal, it was deflected high. Flames win it. Mark Giordano finds Gaudreau, back to Giordano, down the board, shoots, and that goes off the leg of Lindbergh. Rebound stopped by Campbell. It's Gaudreau swinging wide, trying to pass to the slot. Here's Brody, shot, and that deflected. I think it might have gone off the shoulder of Campbell on the way through. Here's Hamannik, leans into a shot, and that's blocked as Lewis is able to pick it up and flip it out to Brodzinski with Wagner. Brodzinski scores! Johnny Brodzinski on a 2-on-1 makes it 2-0 LA.
And that leads Lewis to headman the puck to Brodzinski, and a perfectly placed shot. He's on the off wing, and he spots top glove, and you can't make much of a better shot than that.
Foley on at center, drops it back into his own zone to forward, across to Kempe. A little tip pass finds Grundstrom. Now Kempe with a shot. Smith makes the save. Pass out of Tkachuk's reach, but Backlund follows up and brings it in. Gets a little bit of room with a shot, and that goes high. And it's deflected by Fanuf. Stick in the way. Back to the line of Hamannik with a long shot. Stopped by Campbell, and he snags the puck. One-timer by Hamannik, never got there. Jankowski found the puck and shot it wide. And now it's cut off by Jankowski, stopped by Campbell.
Offensive zone coverage, or face-off, but that's, boy, that's an early pull.
And there's a bad pass and an empty net goal for Toffoli, who steals the puck at center ice. And makes it 3-0 LA. A Backlund on the puck. Tkachuk, try to jam it in. Campbell made the save. Played out front. Great save, Campbell off Backlund.
Back door. Gets his left pad out there.
Final seconds tick down. And Jack Campbell, 42 save shutout. The second shutout of his career as the LA Kings play supporters.
Well-earned victory for the Kings. Jack Campbell is excellent, but I really thought the story of the game was the third period played by the Kings, and they just locked everything down and took away most of the will of the Calgary Flames.